Now, with Gerald again, y'all know how I do this. Gerald, let me ask you this. There's a list going around from a woman who didn't want to go to Cheesecake Factory.
Mm-hmm.
She was disappointed. So she refused to get out of the car or whatever. They had this list of 26 or 28 places that you can't go. Now, the only one I want to talk about, they said they don't even want to go to church on the first date. What do you think of that?
Hey, she sounds like she need to be put on the list.
Or where not to go, or
who not to fuck with.